Polish three method formation. Now, it's brilliant. Just look at it. Here, it opened at 3043, closed at 3354. That's a 10% gain. Then the next week, it opened lower at 3318. And then for the next 3 weeks, it like didn't do much, but it made red candles. That is falling candles. From 3318, the third week, it closed at 3235. That's approximately a dollar down. But then this candle comes up, 3205, and closes at 3410. Once you see this five candlestick formation, then it means it's a bull run, continuation of bull run. And that's exactly what happened. On this week, people tried to make assumption by getting it fell off. Just look at it, opened at 3394 and went till the low of 3177. But usually this is a way to make the common retail investor to be afraid. Okay, I don't know what's really happening. But after this pattern, the major players would have known that it's in bullish territory. So they would have bought on the fall. And within the next 3 weeks, it opened 3394, and within this week, it high was 3840. That's a $5 rise, which means 15% rise within the next 3 weeks. So this formation is extremely powerful because it means continuation pattern, and it usually continues for 3 to 10 weeks. But the point is money. If you can gain 15% return, that's not bad. And within a short period of time of 3 weeks, that's not much. So this is a pattern that makes the game, that's what I call the game changer. It comes in fast. Example, it rose on the first week fast, and then the next 3 weeks, it's a slow fall. And then the fourth week, it is again, a good rise up. Once you see this 5 week pattern or this 5 days pattern, it means it is a bull run. You can just jump in and eat the last remaining pennies, which is usually a good return, because this kind of a bull run usually gives out an extremely good return. And it's for you to eat, and it's easy, because from this pattern you would have known that, okay, the future is extremely bright. Thank you.